So, what was I saying? Yeah. So, kids with autism are not good at doing eye-to-eye contact, and they're not good at standing in the same space like
close
this.
Together.
So, we designed this so one plays in that bit, the other plays here, encouraging you to play together. And the good thing about it being pentatonic is that anybody can play it.
And make it sound like music.
Dunno.